Just over a minute to go. Gone by, I should say, Jerron Maimon gets Tennessee on the board. Didn't go well. The Bulldogs can get it this year as Woolridge has his shot blocked. And Maimon is there to put it back. And Maimon has all four Tennessee points. Ray Golden with a nice move to get the bucket. The crowd still reacting to the non-travel call. Ray Golden puts up the shot. It's a deuce. To go, go, go. DeVille for three. And that was a brick off the side of the backboard. Moultrie had it for a second before Woolridge knocked it out of there. Here comes Golden. Woolridge running the floor. Goes up. And it goes. Geraldo Woolridge with a strong move. McBee. Played a couple minutes to get the foul trouble. Kenny Hall strong inside. Kenny Hall is another player who sort of been rejuvenated by the arrival of Konzo Martin. Golden from long range. He knocks it down and the Volunteers are back on top. Gray Golden. McRae for three and has a big answer for the Volunteers. Moultrie didn't fit the plan, transferred back closer to home. He's from Memphis. Kenny Hall with the dunk for the Volunteers. Delicious. Catch and shoot, step right into it there, shooter. That might go down, you think? That one does. Trey Golden answers again. Golden now has 15. Delicious break. Delicious. Bulldog lead is back to 10. Jerron Maimon goes right at Sidney and one. Tried to do it for a while without Maimon. He's on the bench for four, but Trey Golden continues to have a tremendous night. That's 20 for Golden. Another turnover from Mississippi State. Cameron Tatum to Jordan McRae for the layup in Tennessee. As close as it has been in a while. It's a four-point game. Here is Jerron. Working on Moultrie. He gets it blocked. He gets it back. He goes up strong. And the Volunteers within three. They are going at it on the block. Maimon strong. Gives it up to Kenny Hall. Gets Moultrie in the air and scores. Tennessee not getting that one blocked. Kenny Hall, thank you very much. Four-point game. Delicious. Costly turnover. Golden would like to draw the foul. There's Woolridge for three. Yes. And a heartbreaking finish for Tennessee. And what a clutch finish for D. Boston, the Bulldogs. 62-58.